Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Major Cliché Plays Don't Starve. I'm trying to remember where we even left off, because last night I was messing around in a sandbox world with Big Ed, just seeing what we could do. Okay, so we got our little base set up over here. I'm trying to remember what we had in this world, and where we're at in terms of everything else. Okay, so we have the pan flute. That's going to be excellent. We're going to want to build a log suit soon. Oh yeah, we got the pig village and the pig king here, so if we can find a desert, tear apart some tumbleweeds, we'll be able to get some gold from the pig king. So that's like a renewable source of gold that we never really have to worry about or hunting down rocks. Let's see, where have we been? We got glaciers down over here that we could mine, but we gotta find clockwork pieces so that we'll be able to build a fridge so we can store those. That's Maxwell's Gate. Got a crazy amount of things all over the place. Alright, so we're down here by the Pig King. There's nothing to the southeast. We could jump in the wormhole, see where that ends up popping us out. Because I don't remember where that took us last time. But we do want to make sure we get a backpack, so we should make the backpack first. So that we have the extra storage space on us. Survival. Where's the backpack? Pretty parasol. Poultice, umbrella, compass, backpack. Alright, so we got the backpack. How many logs do we have? We have 13. We should be able to make log armor. Marble suit. Log armor. Got one thing of rope, so let's refine some more rope. Pick up this rope. And let's get our log suit. And do we have a spear? We do not have a spear, so we want to make sure the log suit is not in the backpack. We can just put the boards. We'll just drop those right here. And spear. Spear, we need one more thing of rope. And get our spear on. Okay, so this way we're ready for combat if we need to fight anything. Pickaxe is getting down there. We're probably going to have to make a new one soon. Actually, we might as well just drop that here and make a new pickaxe right now. Hammer, we need some more rocks for, but I think we still have our hammer? Or our hammer broke? I don't know. Okay. Let's go off down into the wormhole and see where this spits us out. Alright, so where did that take? Okay, that took us all the way down here. So that is a lovely little shortcut. It's a small cost to our sanity, but it's not a big deal or the end of the world. Cut down some of these trees so that we have logs for a campfire. And we have spiders around here. That's going to be glorious. So we can fight the spiders. Nope. Okay, fine. Grab all your goodies. Stunlock you. Can't carry any more stuff. Okay, so combine that stack right there. See what other stuff we can just throw into our backpack so it's there. Actually, no. Equip. Swap you out. Long suit, get back on. Nope, 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 nope. You meat stored. I Okay, where is our axe? Our axe broke, right? So yeah, we need to make a new axe. Get a whole bunch of stuff from our spiders, get a whole bunch of crap here. And then we can plant pine trees back by our base, because those are renewable. And I like them a lot better than the birch trees. Oh crap. Just equip the torch for right now. And then throw it out a campfire, get rid of the torch. Let's make a secondary torch just so that we have one on us. Okay. Where did our axe go? Rocks, we can just stick that in our bag so we have the extra space if we start fighting. We want to make sure that we keep our spear out of the backpack so we can swap that out with the spider webs. I should have left the reeds back at the base. But we need to get logs so that we can make some chests so we have storage back over at our base. So let's just continue collecting resources throughout the night and not waste any time. Also should have made a shovel before we left so we could have dug up the stumps. Collected any saplings that we see along the way. What, spider, you want some? You can come get some, I don't care. Yeah, grab the grass. Let's add a pine cone to the fire. That should last us. Yeah, we're done with the night anyway. We probably didn't even need to do that. Got a grave right over here. Grab our pickaxe. Collect as much materials as we can, wherever we can. Grab the berries. Just keep chopping down trees, breaking rocks as we see them. We have all the flints, all the rocks we're gonna need. The niter, still not that important, really. Got all these pigs around. Kinda wanna kill them. Where did our axe go? There's our axe. Get some more logs. Yeah, because if we can come back to our base with two stacks of logs, that should at least have us in a somewhat good spot. I ain't backing off anywhere, dude. I got stuff to do. Because we want to get crock pots and drying racks as soon as possible, so we are going to have to burn down some trees. But I'd rather have a control burn and not see, like, an entire forest go up. So let's try and do a control burn right over here. Get you up. And we'll get this whole area of the map explored. And then be able to just go back. Chop down this tree. That all dug up. And where's our torch? Let's get you. Light you up. Why can't I carry any more stuff? I just dropped the niter. Where's our axe? Why does our axe keep disappearing? Okay, it's in our... went into our backpack. Grab the ashes. We want the charcoal. What can we get rid of in favor of the charcoal? Let's get rid of the birch nuts. Meat. Meat, what can we get rid of? Drop the monster meat. Here, eat the cooked meat. Okay, so now we have room for the monster meat. And we can get our charcoal. We still have our axe out. Bad torch. Light you up. Run away. Alright, just swap it out for the axe. Why are you not catching the other tree on fire? I'll light you up too. Just because. See, this is making like everything. Get that stuff. Let's just focus on charcoal. Pine cones are fine too if they want to give it to us. We want to get all this charcoal though. Nice little control burn. Grab some more twigs while we're at it. Koala fan tracks. Feet led off this way. I want to get that meat. Alright, well, let's jump back. Let's head back to our base. We got pine cones. We can set up our own trees. Yes, okay, that lowered our sanity. That's perfectly fine. Okay, we've got not two stacks of logs, but we do have some logs. Do we have the stuff? Oh, wait, can we even build the drying racks? Yes, we can. Okay, so we need to refine 3 rope. Build our drying rack. And we'll stick you right over here. Dry out the morsel, we'll get like little jerky. Because we don't have any other meat right now, but that's fine. We should start building some chests. So we're gonna need 3 boards for that. We got boards right here. So let's just build a chest. Chest is under survival. Bird trap net. Fishing rod, pretty parasol. Umbrella could be useful. We had pig skin. We can make healing salves, which are very, very good, and we should probably just do that, make one. Where is the chest? I do this every single time. Okay, right here. Alright, let's slap our chest down right over here. So we're gonna go a little crazy. Log, throw it on the fire. Manure. Let's grab the manure. Store that. Let's cook up our carrots. We'll get our food on. We'll get that going. We need to find a place with the clockwork creatures, though, because we really need to get some gears. Might want to actually kill some pig people. Monster meat. Can we make the crock pot? What do we need for the crock pot? Cut stone. One more cut stone. Okay. Definitely need to get more rocks. So let's get our crock pot going. And we'll slap you down. I got too much crap just laying on the floor. Here, throw you right here. Right, and we can add monster meat. And I think 3 twigs, right? we'll make something. Hopefully something good. Harvest, you don't look good. Wet goop. That did like nothing for us. Alright, maybe it's... Do we have berries? Can we mix monster meat with cooked carrots? Will you make something good? Boards, we've only got one of those, so let's stick that in there. Let's get planting on the pine cones. We'll plant these over here. Make our little forest right over here. No, don't put away. Plant. Yeah, get all you guys down. Just so I don't have the pine cones in my inventory anymore. Cut you guys down, because we're going to get rid of you birch nuts. And we're just going to end up planting all of the pine trees over here. Really need to make a shovel, but I need more rock, I need to get more flint. Get rid of as much of the birch nut trees as we can. Let's see what we ended up getting from our crock pot. Meatballs. That's amazing. Okay, so let's cook the rest of that up with the carrots. So we get some more meatballs. Mine the stack of birch nuts over here. Do we want to make another? We should probably make another crock pot if we can. What did we need for that? We don't have the charcoal or the stone. So we need to go mining. Let's stick our silk in here. Or do we want to build another beehive? That might be useful. Ashes we can stick in here. Got a bunch of logs, so that's actually looking fairly good. All right, let's make sure we make a shovel. There you are. Just so we have that, take our food with us. And where else can we go exploring? Because we pretty much covered the entire south area over here. So I guess maybe we want to check out down over here. So we could take the wormhole as a shortcut. Yeah, let's do that. Check out down over there. Hey, big guy, I'm going to start killing you guys soon. But I do want to have enough drying racks to dry your meats. Okay, little tiny hit to our sanity. It's not the end of the world. We're fine. We'll live. Why do we have evil flowers over here? Oh, because of the living tree. Really should collect some ice, but we do need an ice box for that. Oh yeah, we have the weird potato thing right here. I forgot about that. Actually, we should just equip the shovel and just take all of this stuff. Same thing with the saplings. We should take those back with us. Oh, and there's a free shovel right over here. Alright, so if our shovel ends up breaking, we got another one right over here that we don't have to craft one. And we'll take the berry bushes with us as well. And then we're gonna have to go looking for poop later on. But not too worried about food right now. Probably I should be more worried than I am, but I'm not. Inventory's already full up. God damn. out the seeds. Grab the sapling and the twigs. Because the more of these that we can get closer to our base, the easier things are going to be for us. Sanity's dipping down a bit. We should probably eat soon. Gotta be careful because the tall bird's around here. Somewhere. Pickaxe. Grab some of this gold and rocks and the flint. Don't want the niter yet. So just drop that. No, just drop the niter. Don't pick it up. Shovel. Let's grab this stuff. Grab the berry bush. Because we can combine the berries with monster meat if we find some more monster meat. Don't want to fight the tall bird. Ooh. Where are you going? You're down this way. Should probably be getting as many rocks as possible. And just passing up the gold is just silly at this point. Make another pickaxe. Go for the gold. Gonna have to set up a campfire in a second. Let's just throw it down right over here. Don't want the niter. We're gonna want it later, we don't want it now. We got a whole bunch of rocks. We got the koalaphant tracks right over here, so we can hunt down the koalaphant. That'll be good for us. We're gonna have to get rid of something to collect, to have, like, where we're gonna put his meat. And we might want to just use the pan flute when we find him to just put him asleep so we can kill him quicker. Let's eat our meatballs. Yeah! Like them meatballs. Halfway through the moon cycle at this point, so presumably in 6 more days we'll end up with a full moon. Still waiting for the hounds to show up. That hasn't happened. Yeah. I don't really want to go hunting the koalaphant in the middle of the night. Because I have a feeling that will just turn out bad for us. Come on. Reach the day cycle. There we go. Where you going? You're going this way. Get the rocks. Still going this way. Let's collect reeds while we can, while we see them. What if reeds grow outside of the swamp? Like, could we dig these up and take them back with us? And will they still be reeds, or will they be something not as good? Over this way still, just straight to the right. Twigs and a grass suit. What on earth was that? Oh, no. Fresh, it must be nearby. Oh, maybe the tentacle will kill it for us. Okay, you need to bugger off, mate. Okay. Go for the meat. That's full. Okay. Swap, just eat the berries. Go away. I'm gonna get all all this meat. Run. Nice. There we go. Log suit. What are we going to do with you? Because I think we already... No, we didn't make a breezy vest yet in this world. So that is something that we could totally do. What do I want to get rid of? Because we need to keep our armor on us. Need to dump something. Let's dump our axe. Because we should be fine without that. Love to get a tentacle spike, but not really willing to fight for it. What do we got down here? This is a new area. Let's just follow the road. Might want to burn some of these trees down for charcoal, but I did just get rid of our axe, so that's kind of silly. But we might actually want to do that. Oh, well, our shovel's almost broken, so. And we do have charcoal on us. So we could get away with doing that. Oh, okay, so we're full up on grass. On grass tufts. Almost full up on rocks. That's just weird. Are we full up on saplings? Yes, we are. Okay, so we'll just leave you planted for now. Yeah, where's our torch? Let's just start burning things. Burn it. You down. Light you up, and that should catch the other one, no problem. Pickaxe, you're nearly broke anyway. So let's just make another axe. Oh, good, we got a little morsel meat. No. Just plant the pine cone. We're not going to worry about the pine cone for now. And we got butterfly wings. Just eat them. Yeah, let's try and get as much charcoal as we can while we're out here. Just because that will be very nice. And you should catch a bunch of stuff on fire. You're not going to catch... God, we keep running out of room for things. All right, where'd the axe go? Equip the axe. Can't carry any more stuff. Just drop the ashes. Ashes are good, we're gonna want them, but we don't have room for them right now. I don't want to drop our healing salve. Although we could... Eat. No, you're not burnt. Get the torch going again. Let's burn a little bit more. Let's try and get a stack of coal. There we go. You caught on fire. You gonna catch on fire up here? Torch just ran out. Make a new torch. Light it up. Get these up. Here, just plant it. That's nice. See, we burned down your forest, but we replanted one tree. Yeah, we definitely want to make jerky out of all of this koalaphant meat. I'm going to say that's probably... Oh, god damn it. No, just go away. Control L, get rid of that. I don't want that. I wanted the map. Where are we in relation to our base? We are pretty freaking far away. Okay, so we're just gonna run through the night and get back to our base. So we're gonna need room for two torches. So let's just eat our other meatballs for right now, so that we can build another torch. Stick it right there, and let's start running back. Get to the road so that we're not wandering through the swamp. We can just take the road the whole way back. Could collect more reeds, but I'd rather just start heading back. Because we got all this meat, and I want to build drying racks and... Hi, mer people, can you leave me alone? Thank you. Thank you. You're all wonderful, lovely, non-human beings. Get our torch out. Just so that this way, if our torch runs out... What on earth? Why, killer bees? That sounded like a toilet handle jiggling to me just then, and that kind of made me laugh. What is over here? Is this Glommer's statue? Did we find Glommer? No, that's the stone hole. To the caves! Okay, we're back at our base. Let's throw a log on here. Unequip this. Can't carry any more stuff. Yeah, just drop it on the ground then. Drop. There we go. Harvest the drying. Okay, so we want to build more drying racks, which we need a bunch of rope for, which... 3 rope per drying rack. Let's see if we can make a whole bunch. 2, 3. Let's just store the pan flute for now, because we're not using it. Another drying rack. Okay. Stick you right over here. Let's get you up on there. I want to harvest you. Alright, just eat the morsel. That's fine. Because we want to get as much of this into jerky as we can. We need more grass. Where are our grass tufts so we can plant those and get those going? Grass tuft. Let's make our little grass field, like, out of here. No, don't put it away. Stop putting it away. Plant. 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 Okay, we got those down. We're gonna need to fertilize those, so we're gonna need to get manure. What else can we do? We gotta plant our saplings. So let's just plant you guys, like, right here. I really wish it wouldn't deselect it. Please stop deselecting it. I just want you, like, kind of tightly knit together. That would be nice. There we go, got those down. We got our berry bushes. Let's get these planted, like, right over here. We need fertilizer for you guys, too. Koalavant trunk, we could just eat it. What do I gotta do to make the breezy vest? What do I need for that? I think it's somewhere down here. Summer frest. And that stylish vest. Ooh, walking cane. We need 1 walrus tusk for that. Okay. Hibernation vest. Umbrella. Floral shirt. Summer vest. Puffy vest. That's the winter koalaphant. Breezy vest. I need 8 cobwebs. We have, what, 3? 2. 2 cobwebs. Okay. Well, let's stick you in here for now. And we'll stick the meat in there for now. We need to get more grass, so let's go up and be exploring up in the savanna biome. Collecting more twigs along the way. Might as well make another shovel and bring these back with us. Don't worry about the flowers. Because if we can get enough berries and keep the berry farm going fairly nicely, and if we can find a level tier spider, grass is something we're going to need a bunch of, though. So definitely want to make sure we're picking up all the poop we can, pick up all the grass and all the grass tufts, so we can just move it closer to our base, keep it fertilized, get these drying racks so that we're going to be good on food. Probably going to want to start killing pigs for pig skin soon, and we'll be able to get meat from them as well, so... Are you guys in heat? I can't remember. Like, I played the other world with Ed, because Ed's, like, trying to learn the game so that we can do Don't Starve together on stream. Yeah, had a... Played for quite a while on that one. We got up to, like, day 22 before he wanted to call in a night, and I accidentally burned down our entire base camp. So we had that going on for a while. So I'm trying to remember exactly where we were and where we are currently. We still definitely need to find gear so that we can build a fridge and we can harvest the ice box so that we can save the ice. Because if we don't do that and summer is approaching, we're going to be in a lot of trouble. Like, things are just going to burn. We need to make the fling-o-matics, the ice fling-o-matics, so that none of our stuff burns to the ground. And not everything just combusts up in flames. We're going to have to build a razor at some point, too. Alright. That should be more than enough grass, like, tufts. Alright, now our shovel broke anyway, so we can just harvest the rest. There's the ring. There's the ring thing. So we know where the potato thing is, we know where the ring thing is. So that's good. Got 38 rocks, so I don't have to worry about mining that right now. But there are rocks out here, so that's good to know. Let's get all the grass we can. Try and get a stack before we head back. Ooh, there's another koala plant. Or it could be a varg? I think that's what the other thing's called, a varg? Or a warg. And we have spiders. I might just want to post up here and kill spiders for the night. So I think that's what we're going to do. Log suit. Spear. Run away. Cobwebs we definitely needed. I was hoping to get more than just one cobweb and a ton of meat. That's kind of the whole point of coming out here, is to get more than just that. We can cook up the morsels and we can eat these. Let's pick up the monster meat. Come on, guys. You want to mess with me? You don't really want to mess with me, do you? Come on, you totally want to mess with me. No more spiders left in the nest. Well, I don't really want to break it, because it's not at level 3. It's not a tier 3, so I don't really want to break it right now, so I guess we'll just hold off on that. But that is going to do it for this episode of Don't Starve. So guys, as always, if you like this episode, please leave a like. Comments in the section down below. Let me know what you think I should be looking for and what I should be doing right now. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.